Here we go. All right, let me get my keyboard in order here. Let me get my keyboard turned to the side the way it needs to be. Okay, all right, all right. Whew. Over under on how many times I pee tonight. Okay, here we go. Here's where we left off. I was able to get a data link thingy-ma-bobber that allows me to open doors. I snuck past some androids. Androids have apparently gone rogue for unknown reasons. We don't really understand why. The xenomorph showed up, was hanging out around me, didn't like that. I managed to get down to the tram without dying. We are currently headed to one of the towers of the Sevastopol station. And I don't know what awaits us. That's where we're at. Oh shit. Alright, this isn't looking good.
Taylor's over here.
Taylor's hurt, which isn't good. These are the two people I came to the station with.
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Well, that's not good.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
All right, so I'm going to medical. Okay. Well, this will be interesting. Here we go. Let me get into the power lean.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
I understand, sir. We're gonna survey the area. We're gonna see what we got here. We got a little save station. You like to see that. Save it. Okay. We have our little motion tracker. That helps. Just want to check and see what's up here real quick. Keep out. That's not particularly welcoming. You hate to see that. Always a good sign. Literally. Oh boy. Alrighty. So we're going to the medical bay. We're gonna get some supplies. We're gonna make sure that she's safe. Is that movement in there? Have you ever played The Last of Us? Yes. Multiple times. Yep. Yep, definite movement in there. Now, the question is, are those androids? And also, are they as rogue as the other ones? Keep it chill. What the hell? Oh. What a beautiful day? I don't know. Whatever. Okay.
Hey, you. You need some help.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Who is this? You have.
Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
All right, I'm coming. I mean, if that guy's alive, tells me the alien's not nearby. Your game sounds a little low. Is it really? All right, I'll turn it up. I got no problem turning it up.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
That better? Marshals have locked everything down. Use the vent. Dude, do you know what's in the vents? That's a big ask. I don't even know you, and you're gonna tell me to jump in the vents. Okay. Big ask. Into the sphincter. See where I see it.
Visiting hours are 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. and 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. Thank you.
Okay. So medical bay. I just fell out of a vent. So that's interesting. Dude, these cameras are annoying. Key card required. Okay. Yeah, I mean, psychiatric ward, visitors, assessment room. Oh, baby. Victoria.
Right.
Where's Victoria at? I'd like to go to the Commander Victoria ward. See if she's on duty tonight. Another save station. Okay. Hostiles nearby. I don't hear anything in the vents, so... Sir?
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Find Morley's office. Somewhere over here. Okay. Well, what I'd like to do is I'd like to assess the situation to see where what I have in order to hide. I see I've got a couple lockers. I see I've got a desk that I cannot... Oh, yeah. Okay. Can get under this desk. Good to know. We got another sphincter. Emergency override. Okay. I got a little thing I can hide in here. I don't like this. What the hell was that? Dude.
No, no, wrong way.
Okay. All right, there's a vent there. Oh, shit.
You are in bed. It is warm and comforting. Someone you love is cooking breakfast.
Whoa.
Downstairs. You can smell it, and it smells delicious. You are in a different room, but you are not far away. You are separate, yet you are connected. It will not be long until you are reunited. How do you feel?
Oof. Smells in there. I don't want to stay there too long. Wow. Passcode required. Okay. I don't know what that would be. I don't know if there's a computer in here that might have it. We got beds here. No, Legolas.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Okay. Sorry to hear that, Buki.
The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Your experience is valid, my friend. Doesn't make it any better, but I'm glad you're here tonight, friend. All right. Locker.
Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We're getting really low, and it doesn't help that Coleman seems to be handing them out like candy. Logs show he's been to the dispensary 16 times this week. We need to start rationing medication. Sevastopol's people are only going to need these more and more the closer we get to shutdown. Can you talk to Coleman, find out where these prescriptions are going? For senior man...
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it up. Fight him.
Okay. For senior management eyes only, San Cristobal Medical...
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Turn... Oh, dude, come on. Turn the alarm off. I want to read in peace, man. Did I read that right? Was that 1702? Okay, 1702. Systems will scan for potential quarantine breaches every 15 minutes. For better or for worse, the right to bear arms followed us into colonial space. Alone, vulnerable, and light years away from law enforcement, who could deny our voyagers a way to defend themselves, their ships, and their families? The flip side of this argument is Sevastopol, where the gun crime is rampant, endlessly turning cycles of a neglected corner of space. Its people are downbeat and disconsolate. Those who could afford to leave did so years ago, abandoning friends and neighbors among empty stores, creaking systems, and the forgotten dreams of the deep space economic boom. Sevastopol's people feel deceived, tempted here by corporations that refuse to recognize the deep space bubble was about to burst. They're angry, despite the increasingly divided. Or angry, desperate, and increasingly divided. Recent colonial martial clampdowns on the black market have increased resentment. Every day it feels as if the station has edged a little closer to freefall. Okay. I don't like this. Last time there was an alarm, there was a little something-something that came and hung out with us, and I didn't like that. You do not need to be present, Rain. No. Oh, my God. So I gotta find Dr. Morley's key card. And it's over here somewhere. I don't recall seeing a door that was over there.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, my God. What? Holy shit. Okay. All right. We're gonna be careful here. I can't shoot him. There's no way I'm killing him. So I'm gonna have to get there by somehow sneaking my way through. Oh my God. I have to like remember to breathe. The rest of the stream will be spent under this table. I know. I have to figure out, like, I gotta figure out what I'm doing. That bed. Okay, so here's the thing. All right, I gotta talk through this. So the bed that's up on the top of the stairs is really exposed. If I go underneath that thing, there's no way that alien doesn't see me if it comes around the corner. So I literally have to make sure that I am not under that table. I have to find another table to go under because I don't trust that one. And I don't have a lot. Like, I need him to be in the back area while I go find another table to go under, because we're gonna have to go around. And I have no idea if he's gonna keep running around. I don't know if he's gonna jump in the vents. Like, I don't know what the hell this thing is gonna do. I don't know if he's patrolling or what. He's absolutely just moving around. I'm not running, you kidding me? No way. I'm gonna have to move at some point, though. Oh, is he in the vent? Okay, so he can go in the vents. This is insane. I've never experienced something like this in gaming in my entire life. Oh no! Jesus Christ! Go back in the vents! I just have to find the right time to move. I'm slow playing this. Alright, I need to get down that hallway. But he's to the right. I don't recall that area well enough to know. We're just gonna be patient. Maybe it is female, I don't know. Do xenomorphs have sexes? Around this corner. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. This feels like a terrible bed to be under, but I don't. Right, 1702. If the door of the key card is on the other side of this, I'm gonna have to put that code in while this thing is walking around. There's a vent right here. All right, so he's just chilling up in the vent. Easy. This feels like the time to go. You don't smell me. He's walking around, so he's not in the vents. Yeah, okay. All right, there we go. We got him. My heart's racing, man. Go up in the vent. Go up in the vent. Go up in the vent. One seven oh two. I think he might have gone in the vent.
Oh, thank you, Zine. That's helpful. Oh, shit. I need that door to shut. I need that door to shut right now. This is not the way. This is not the way. I don't know. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know where the fucking key card is. Oh. This is not the way. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is it just chilling? Like, is it just sitting on something? If it is, I walked right past it. Oh my God. Sir Snugs a lot. Thank you for gifting that sub. Appreciate it. Also, Zine, I see you in chat. Good to see you here, buddy. Everybody else who's along for the ride, thanks for hanging out tonight. While I absolutely shit my pants. This is the most intense moment in a video game I think I've ever had in my entire life. Like, this is unbelievable. I don't know where this key card is. I do not know where this is. We either walked past it. It's chilling on something. Like, I have no idea. This feels like a worthless locker to be sitting into. This would be a good place for the heart rate monitor. I forgot it tonight. I will wear it going forward. I'm really afraid to access this panel. I feel like it could be useful though. Get out, get out, get out, get out! I'm dead. I'm so dead! I'm so dead!
you didn't see me! No, you don't see me! 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 Oh, oh! My God. My heart. It's on medium. The game is on medium. I promise you, friends, it's on medium. Oh my God. Absolutely yes. Absolutely yes. Medium. Absolutely yes.
You never give up.
I can't fucking believe that that just happened. I cannot believe that that just happened. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, man. Okay, I'm sweating. Jax, thank you so much for the 4 months. Wow. Oh my God. Okay, but what's scary about this is the alien now knows that he can go over by this locker. Somebody clip that moment. I need to tag it or something. That was insane. I do not know how I didn't die there. I legitimately have no idea. That was unbelievable. All right, I think he might be up in the vent again. Thank you for the warning, Zine. By the way, mods, you can leave Zine's message up. I'm okay with that. Since he gave me a warning not to read the rest.
Woo! Are you having fun yet? I am.
Flux Magic, thank you very much for the raid, friend. I appreciate that. Welcome in.
Thank you.
We are at a very intense moment. I need to see where he goes here. He's on the far side. Okay, coming back this way, maybe? He just chilling? I have no idea where this damn key card is, man. There's a lot of channel points on the line right now for me to stay alive here. I'm doing my best for you, Pink. Anybody who's got Pink, I'm doing my best for you. Go up in the vents, man. Okay, he's up in the vents again. Jesus, he's fast in the vent.
Welcome aboard.
All right, if he bolts across to the right, we're going for it. And then we're getting under a bed. We're just going to wait for that dot to move. Come on, give me something. Where did he go? I don't hear any movement. And that, like, I would rather hear movement. Okay, this is legit interesting. So I don't... I'm so afraid to get out of this without any movement. So we got to go down. Okay, so here's the plan. Here's the plan. Now we're currently here. I'm going to go here. I'm going to look at whatever the hell is right here. I don't know what's here.
Welcome aboard.
It's a door, but I don't know how to get through this door. This is the thing. So there's a door here that I have to get through, and I don't know what that means. Oh, shit. What the hell did I just do? I also don't know... Like, there's these doors here. Do I have to use this panel to open up door access? Because this panel had a door override. By the way, I'm not asking that. That's a rhetorical question. So, like, I can't figure out. I'm going to need to just, I need to scope out this door. I need to see what we're working with. And then we need to come back to a safe spot. I'm either going to go back into this room or I'm going to come back in this box. Because if I have to go through that door, then I'm going to have to somehow open the door. And I don't, I mean, I had the passcode to enter this room. And I don't think I missed anything in that room. Or maybe I did. I don't know. Oh. All right, if I don't get movement in the next like 10 seconds, I'm moving. No, I still don't want to know it yet. That door had a keypad thing in front of it. There had to be a reason I came in here. There had to be a reason I had to come into this room. Like, I'm so confused. You don't just give me a key code to get into a room for no reason. Like, I don't see anything that looks like it would be particularly useful in here. I'm glad the alien doesn't hear the beeping. That would really suck. This is so crazy. Standing still has never been so intense. Like, I did. He's right above me. In the vents. Oh my god. We're gonna do this, chat. We're gonna get this. He stopped moving. Oh no, he's moving again. All right, I'm literally, this time, I'm going to walk up to the room. So we're gonna see if the keypad is something I can do with it. Like, if there is something I can do with it, then that's awesome. If not, then whatever. Like, we're gonna have to, like, I don't know. I don't even know. This is a good opportunity for me to say thanks for being here, fam. I hope y'all are enjoying this as much as I am. I know I'm just sitting in lockers and shit, but man, my brain is working. I'm glad you're all here to share in this experience with me. Also, I gotta say, I love the randomness of the movements of the alien. He is so unpredictable. Like, I literally have no idea what direction he's going. Fried, thank you very much for the raid, friend. I appreciate it. And thank you for the 4 months. It does also seem like, it seems like I get music cues whenever the alien is close. Like the music almost seems like it's helping me out. Decide what you want to do, man. Go to the right. Go to the right or go up? Okay, go to the right. Okay, so there's a keypad. Is it the same? Moves so quick in the vents. Stay away. You didn't hear me go in here. You didn't hear it. Nothing to see. We're cool. I didn't know that was a thing. Come on. Oh, I'm sitting here like freaking out, yelling at it, and I'm not paying attention to the screen. And by the time I saw it. Oh.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents.
Oh, there's a vent here too. Interesting. Okay. I actually want to see where this goes. Oh, I see. Okay. Useful. Oh. Nope. I'm taking this the same level of caution I took it last time. Same caution.
Along that corridor.
We ain't messing around here, fam. Oh.
You're there. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere. Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morty always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I wasn't ready for the lean back. I wasn't ready for it. I literally held my breath while that was holding. Oh my god. Goes to the right, we're moving. Oh. Oh, he's up in the vents. Hey, Zuki. Do I make the move or do I wait? I kind of want to wait. I think I'm going to wait until he goes to the right. What we do, Jareth. What we do. Change my name to Dr. Mick Locker.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Zine, I just want to say, I love you for telling me I could use the number pad to enter codes. Thank you for telling me that. I would have, oh my god. Just thank you. I would have never known. I'd be sitting here trying to use the freaking WASD keys. Oh, shit. All right, he's back in the vents.
Welcome aboard.
Morley.
Oh my God. I am so tense right now. I am so tense. This is unbelievable. Do I legit have to? To get Oh my God, I don't Oh jeez. Morley, A26. I can freaking hear him moving. I can't wait to watch you speedrun this scene. I really can't. Oh, welcome back, brother. This is so hard without having, like, without having scoped this out. Like, I don't know what's through that door. And if I hear this freaking alien walking around behind the other side of this door, I don't want to go in that direction. So I'm going to have to hope that he comes back in here, goes out that door straight ahead, and then I'm just going to have to go to the right. I mean, I'm going to have to go. Door to the right just opened. Maybe? I wish I could pull, like, yeah, Metal Gear Solid and just move with the locker. Put a box over my head and just keep moving. All right, so he's up in the vents. I have a sense all I have to do is get back to Morley. Now, chat, this is something you actually can answer for me. Does this, or Zine or somebody, does this mean that Morley is in this room? My assumption is that it means that Morley is in this room. Is that what this line means? Y'all can answer this. Because I think I have to go, so I have to get out of here, obviously. His office, okay. Because my sense is, so this area here, so we came in here and I went to the right and I went around this way. And now I'm going this way. And then I turned. Like, we're, okay. Because, like, I'm under this table. Unless I'm supposed to somehow go out and then through down here. Oh, I'll bet you that's what I have to do. I bet I have to go down. Okay. Never mind. I think I have to go through here. So I have to go out here left and then down through that hallway. And I got to go over here. Hey, we got a save. That's big. That's big. Okay. And I know this. Oh, this takes me in the right direction. That's right. I forgot. I always forget that this thing has the direction I'm supposed to go. Thank you. It does rain. The AI in this game is awesome. Okay. A26. This thing's unbelievable. It's like it knows where I am. Are you kidding me? You dick. Thank God I didn't leave. I almost walked out. Leave. Why is she breathing hard? Also, she's like rocking back and forth. A29. It's not what we want. We want A26. He's gonna come in here, isn't he? He's gonna come in here. Go away. Nobody likes you. Nobody respects you. I respect you, but I don't like you. I don't like you. Go the other way. Stop coming this way. Why? Why do you gotta go in the direction I need to go? Come on. What is he doing? Doesn't count for the xenomorph. Doesn't count. I don't get why he won't move. I don't get why he won't move. Or she. Alright, she's back in the vent. You've got to be kidding me. These room numbers don't make any sense. These don't make any sense. I'm gonna have to go like... Ugh. Why would 22 be with... Oh. I'm gonna have to go back this way. I'm gonna have to go all the way back up. Unless they start... I mean... Ugh. Oh, great. Great. You gonna come in here? Of course you are. Of course you are. God, I hate you so much. I hate you so much. This task would not even be hard. I have no idea what happened there.
It must be because I told the alien I hated it. I don't know.
I don't want to call BS on it. I mean, I very well could have screwed something up there. I just don't know what I did wrong.
You take too much damage from holding your breath.
Actually, I haven't paid attention to that. Does that take my health down?
Welcome aboard.
Your health was fine. I checked it going in. I think you held your breath early, so it ran out before it finished the scan. It was so weird because it had turned and it was starting to walk. Because basically, I'm waiting until it turns to walk away. Like, I'm waiting until he is no, like, she is no longer, like, up on it, backs off, turns around, and starts walking to let go. Oh, that's frustrating. That was, I don't know. I mean, I don't know. I figured it would be one of those things where she like exhales and goes like, no matter where the alien is animation wise, if you let go or run out of breath, then it will instantly play the pull out and kill. I mean, we're not basically like this wasn't a bullshit death, right? Like I screwed this up. This was avoidable. Okay. All right. Then give it to Blues. Yep. Yep. Sorry, Pinks. Yeah, I must have just let go too fast. I'm disappointed too, Ica. I'm disappointed too.
Oh, man. Those of you that thought that the alien would kill me, congratulations on your channel points. All right, I got one more in me. I got one more. But so, because we got a save station, so like we're relatively close to where we were. I got one more in me. I don't think we'll do a channel point bet this time. I think we'll just enjoy the ride. We'll just enjoy the ride. Let's see if I can do it. Oh, interesting. Okay. Good night, Snazzy. Anybody who's bailing, have a great evening. Thanks for sticking it out. Appreciate it, all of you that are staying. Thanks for rooting me on. I really appreciate it. The moral support tonight has been fabulous. Good night, Belia. Thank you again for the sub tonight. Appreciate it. Wait, is A26 not the correct one? Maybe it is A29. Son of a bitch. I should have read the board better. I forget which rooms too. Oh. I don't want to have to go all the way back and look though. Oh, Jesus. I really thought it was A26.
Yeah, no shit, Charlie. All right, here we go. I'm going to be curious to see how this goes. If she comes in here. Hi. Oh, give me anarchy. You kidding me? Alright, we're gonna be cool. We're gonna let her move around. Terrifying every time. Every time. Without fail. Is she? Very odd place for her to be. All right, she's up in the vents. That's frustrating. This is literally the first room I came into. God damn it. I should have absolutely explored. Son of a bitch. Oh, man. Oh. Oh. All right. Return to Dr. Cool. So I wonder, okay. I got to go through this door then, I imagine. Son of a bitch. Good night, Jareth.
Really? You're gonna do this again? We're doing this again?
Night's Cog.
Damn you, Colton! I knew that thing was here!
Oh, that's not fair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay?
Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
All right, so I want to save. But I don't know if I go back through there, if the Xenomorph's going to be there. I obviously have to get back to him, but that means that I have to go back through here. Around and through. And then over to him? Buki, we don't condone violence here, man. I'm gonna give you one warning on that, but I understand that you're frustrated. But that kind of message, no bueno. It's not cool to. Not cool to say stuff like that. It's all good, Ellie. All good. Like I say, it's just a warning. No, not a ban, but because you've been here long enough, and I understand that you're angry, but. I understand, but we don't threaten violence. Like, I understand, but here, hold on. So, real quick, though. I totally get it. I'm giving you a pass because you've been here for a long time. I understand. But one of the most explicit rules we have here is we do not even joke about violence on other people. The idea of hiring an assassin, I maybe said in jest, maybe say jokingly, it's not cool. And I'm not going to fight with you about it. So I appreciate if you don't go in that direction. It's okay to be angry. It's okay to talk about your experience, but we don't do that. If you do that again, you'll be banned. What's up, A-Rod? I don't know that I'd call it winning. Is the Xenomorph even still here? Hey, dude. Yo. What? Oh, I get it. I went the wrong way. Okay. I see. Oh, it is still here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Widgie, what's up? Thanks for the raid, Widgie. Welcome in. Y'all fabulous folks. Playing a little Alien tonight. It's been intense. My bowels are in my throat. Shout out for Widgie as always, please. We love Widgie here. Fabulous human. Excellent streamer. We're currently trying to survive an alien attack. I don't know. I just...
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
How much you want to bet this guy gets killed by the xenomorph? By the way, for anybody coming along with Widgie, no spoilers. None. Zero. This is a blind playthrough. Not even anything that remotely even sniffs like a spoiler.
Thank you.